Hey, how are you? I'm shooting this video today. I'm going to share it with you guys over the next couple of weeks to do, well, one simple little thing. I get asked an awful lot what it is that I do every day. Now, when people say coach or consultant or strategist, they get an idea in their head. That doesn't give much of an idea. So instead of telling you all the great and wonderful things that I do for businesses or do for people or the kind of services that I provide, why don't I give you a snapshot of day in the life or talk about my week so far? I mean, it's Thursday, October 12th, and it's 10:50 in the morning. And yes, I'm looking up in the corner of my computer right now to check the time. 10:50 in the morning, the 12th of October. So here's a week in the life so far, and maybe this will give you a little idea the kinds of stuff that I do on a day-to-day basis. Now, it's pretty varied. It's lots of fun. It's obviously very important to particularly to my clients, that these things happen and happen very well in a timely and a very professional fashion. It also gives you an idea of the scope and breadth and just the even some of the fun and frivolity. We'll go to Tuesday. Monday was a holiday here in Canada, and I mean for my American brothers and sisters, it was Columbus Day. In Canada, it was Thanksgiving. Yes, we celebrate a whole month early instead. I met with another coach and an owner for multiple businesses first thing on Tuesday morning and talk to him about his businesses, because even in our industry, well, we'll go to other people for advice. So I had a great sit down to chat about his business, his coaching business and his other business, just to give some advice and suggestions on what's going on for him and how to get him further ahead. I had a conference call with a gentleman out of the States, and his head office is in Tampa Bay, and his business, while a little similar to mine, is very much all about bringing emerging technologies and emerging technology and patents to the marketplace itself. And there's a potential to be doing some great work with them and help them plan and move some of these businesses forward. So that's kind of exciting. And then, of course, I got to meet with a client after that for lunch, and we were prepping because he's under the opinion or the consideration that he either wants to take on a partner or sell a part of his business. And there's been an offer, and this is obviously something he's never experienced before. So we wanted to talk through very carefully on prepping for that meeting. That was Tuesday, right? That was just Tuesday in the life. We could flip over to Wednesday instead. I had another sit down with another coach and consultant. My week's been full of other coaches and consultants in the business to, of course, talk about his business, but talk about how we could do business together and how we could build a really strong alliance, partnership, founded on trust and integrity, and be able to provide even more out into the marketplace in and of itself. I booked a speaking engagement as well, because from time to time, I'll stand in front of people, complete strangers, and talk to them about any number of different topics that will help them get their business better. Money being one, organizing themselves, the way their business should be put together, the parts that need to be there, the tools that they have in place. So we put that together. I met with another coach and consultant. I caught up with another coach and consultant after that about a very similar arrangement. And then the client I talked about on Tuesday, where he was considering selling or taking on part of his business, we actually had that lunch meeting, and we spent just a little over an hour talking with his potential incoming partner or the purchaser of that business about what it is that they wanted and expected out of that, and had just a fantastic, fantastic time. And then a client that has worked with me for a very long time, we had a brief strategic conversation on Wednesday afternoon, the opportunity to do some great things for his business and plan some steps that are coming next. That's Tuesday and Wednesday in a nutshell. Now, we're on Thursday, and we're only at 10:53 now in the morning, so it's been 3 minutes you guys have been listening to me. This morning, I was with a business group that is an absolutely, and by the way, you should watch for it. You guys will see me definitely give them some kudos and a push here. Absolutely innovative take on how the construction trades and renovation game should be run around here. And they hold weekly meetings for their partners, and they bring just about 30 different partners in to help foster and push their business. And that way you can get everything under the sun done under one roof. That's my week to date so far. And I'm just going to flip back and point out some highlights here for everybody, right? That quite frankly, I'd love to share from the previous week as well. There's the meeting with the client that's an IT company that's looking to grow. There's the meeting with the design company that's looking to grow. There's the meeting with the web developer and the online marketing company. There's the meeting for the quilting and the manufacturing business that I had a chance to talk to. There's the meeting for the innovative technology firm that's starting right here in Edmonton and what it is that they want to launch. There's the work on the financials. There's the ongoing business development and marketing. So when people ask what I do professionally for a living, I try and make it very simple. That's lots of different stuff, and that's lots of meetings, and that's not everything for the last 2 weeks, but that's kind of a highlight. What I do is I help people simplify what's going on in their business, help them understand what's going on with their money, and help them organize their time a heck of a lot better, help them build stuff, just the things that we need for our business to work and work very, very well. Of course, I help them get better at doing it themselves and helping to get other people to do that job with them as well. So I hope that was a little snapshot and just some of the things that I go through. And of course, I've had some great feedback the last while. And yes, you'll hear more of the challenges that my clients face, of course, because, well, that reminds you that one, you're not alone, and two, it's very much just like you. How many businesses I talk to on a daily basis, successful or unsuccessful, challenged or doing very, very well, big, little, make a lot of money, don't make very much money at all. But they all have to live by the same rules. And so all of the stuff I said that I've been doing over the last couple of weeks, at the end of the day, just boils down to those four things. Let's make sure your money's in order. Let's make sure you're using your time effectively. Let's make sure you have the parts you need for your business. And let's make sure that you're planning and leading and organizing and managing yourself and your business in a way that makes the best sense. And every one of those people that I had a chance to meet, they provide benefit back to me in the form of learning, teaching, growing, and the chance to practice and express what I believe I do very well. And my clients are happy to say I do very well too. So, got questions or comments? Please don't hesitate. Message me, email me, text message me. I am easy to find. In fact, if you're watching this, you've already found me. Let's have a great conversation. Have an awesome day.